to declare this is my work. First thing, declare declaration. So they declare.
Yeah.
Second thing, I'm not sure whether returning in we need to pay money, right? So maybe declare. Then what can I do?
Okay. The main thing is about the convince that the student is make the exam by themselves. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. First, the technological, every technological is also as good or bad. But if somehow that because the system is already used not only at Singapore but also at the U.S. Army and also at NASA and also the big university, they has somehow the regulatory that if somehow that is found, the result is not come by the student or the other people, and it will be dropped or maybe failed. It's first there. First is about the regulation or policy. Yeah, the I think Singaporean people is also has discipline on this area that knows about the risk that makes somehow the thing that also I know that National University Nanyang and also the NUS is use the system also similar, yeah. But we have also technology. First, we have some plagiarism check, yeah, on the system. We can make add on, yeah. That's everybody is get from the YouTube, from the Google. It they can be checked first. Before I check what the evaluator or what the examiner, yeah. Secondly, maybe we can use the other things like sign, yeah, and every exam, yeah, somehow, yeah. But also that's for the admin, they know exactly the IP address. Also, if needed, the location, yeah, location. If somehow that the exam is cannot be done on the remote area, maybe the exam can be delivered at the one room, but use still the computer is more cheaper and more trusting, yeah, trust, yeah, because somehow that Singapore is no problem because small island, small city is different with Indonesia, but for me itself is very easy, yeah, to check about this, yeah, especially for my student, because my student every day or not every day, every time can we meet, and I have already make some map, yeah, this student is have capability, good IQ, and also diligent, yeah, on that area. But somehow that different student is lazy than someone. It's somehow that the lazy student make big score is easy. Yeah, it's not necessary that I call him to my desk. I can get the exam by himself this time. Okay, Pak Chin Hock is example, yeah. Please answer my question. A, B, C, D, something. It's because it's my experience. Also, not everybody in 100 people, 100 student, also cheating. It's only 5, yeah. Then it can be done something like that. It's not necessary that I call him to my desk and okay, please do again the exam. It's not necessary, but by remote. Because our system also have video conference, not necessary using Google, like this, Google Meet. Also, it's not necessary Zoom, but we have the integrated video conference, yeah, with integrated with the LMS, Learning Management System. But first, I think is the about the regulation, about the policy, yeah. Also the exam itself, it's the exam itself is random, yeah. If somehow that the trainer of the lecture, I don't want that evaluate one by one the paper, okay, make 1000 multiple choice action and can be randomly used on that area. Okay, on the first time something like that. Maybe I want to meet you because we can meet with your technical staff and then explain what kind of scenario that can we use to avoid cheating on the exam, something like that. Maybe Pak Yan, can we edit about more about this, Pak Yan?
Yeah, I think about your question, Pak Jenok. How to make sure about the integrity of assignment, I think. If it is fully online, we have an experience in here in university. University Bandung Institute of Technology since pandemic COVID, when all of the face-to-face or even all the city is closed, when pandemic, and we do an examination, but it is with a quiz, for 4,000 students, and they do in their home. They do in their home, and we build a learning management system, and they can enter to the system and do the examination. The problem is first, if it is an online exam like a quiz, we can do something like in our system that we can connect I think Pak Jaja, what is soal?
Soal Pak Chin Ho. Soal itu apa?
every question, every question, okay. for
question.
Every question for
for
different student, they have a different question automatically because we have a question
random.
Random. Every body will get
different
question. And it is first if it is the online examination
and also multiple choice.
Multiple choice or not, we can make a random question, but maybe the problem is with you as a scholar, how to make a question bank, but maybe with the same. It is a different question, but it is maybe the same complexity for the students, so it can be graded as the same number. Maybe you understand what?
How about we try not to, you know, we try not to do any examination, because otherwise we got extra work to do. So I thought online assignment.
Online assignment.
Yeah, because you know, like University of Singapore in Singapore during the COVID times, my son was studying in the universities in US. You know, the assignment and examination, what the NUS, the National University of Singapore, what they do is when they do the assignment, you must have a handphone or camera to capture the hand, you know.
Yeah.
Instead by you.
Yeah.
Behind nobody, you cannot see anybody behind. So ensure that it's really done by him. But I think we try not to make it but that one's for examination. But for us, I thought if we are doing the online assignment, will be more difficult, right? Or shall we, I'm not sure now, whether we should make it an examination or make it only online submission only. Initially, we do online submission because it's easier for us to conduct the lesson. We do the examinations not sure. Because when I submit the applications in our application document, we mentioned that the mode of assessment is to submit assignment only. So we didn't mention about the examination. So if I were to change to examination, I got to resubmit a lot of documents again. So I'm not sure whether I should. So that's why I thought maybe how to ensure the by the student assignment. Okay. There's no way to ensure actually.
So what you need is online assignment. Online assignment, so maybe the student make an assignment and upload to the system. It is one. And the other choice is that if it is, they just enter to the system, enter to the system, maybe the text box in the system, and they maybe enter their answer there. If you do an assignment, I don't know if maybe it is done by other students, but if you do an assignment like that, the only solution I know is that we have a plagiarism checker that we can check if it is a plagiarism or not.
Okay.
Maybe, there is a plugin we can install to make to check for that. It is the only solution if the student uploaded their assignment to the system. But the other is if it is maybe they must answer in the text box area from the LMS, maybe we can do like an examination that maybe it they must maybe I think show the camera like this or
So maybe I was thinking maybe you're right, maybe to make things easier, because we need to answer to the you need to answer carefully. So maybe another way is to do submission, and then you have the plagiarism checkbox to make sure that it's not copied from somewhere else. And then the third check is to maybe I will you say we will call for the something like Viber, oral. So the student submit ready, then I will ask the student to present about the assignment. Maybe that's the only way to ensure it's done by them. So three part. Maybe ask them to declare it's done by them. Then secondly, submit through your system. Then the system has a plagiarism check box to check. Then the third part, the third activity, the third check is to schedule a time, ask the student to do the presentation face to face. Then I think that's probably will answer that question. What do you think? Do you think? Is it okay?
Yeah, it's okay, Pak Chen Hock. Also, maybe if somehow that the assignment is about essay, short essay, maybe you can get, because the system can give the time constraint. Maybe if somehow that you see that this it can be done in 5 minutes, and then the time is only 5 minutes. Yeah, somehow that you can make it, it's also time constraint. It's somehow that it's difficult for them also to have somehow to find at the Google or something like that. They must prepare because they have already knows the item of the question and also the understanding about the topic, something like that. But somehow that's also you can do with the lag time. That's maybe the assignment is can be done tomorrow. And in the Bloom taxonomy, it's not about imitation, but it's also creativity. Maybe you because your background is about the business management, you can make a case study. Yeah, case study. If somehow that you can see in my YouTube. That my examination can be also done with they build the video that summary the item of the it's make that somehow that we know that is some this one is good or better is also is good for them also is portfolio for us as the institution for also for them it's, and also if somehow is upload to YouTube everybody can knows that is plagiarism or not something like the keyword is somehow that if this exam or assignment is made by you by yourself you must learn about the learning style yeah the student or the that you know that okay to avoid this and then I make this yeah but somehow that is about the certification you also can see the background of every attendees or participants of this certification as you know that okay I know that they have already knows about the project management so it can be that the it's this portfolio is suitable for them because I think it's by it will use for the short course or for the long course.
It's a okay. This one, this online is a diploma course, so maybe okay. Maybe 5 modules even.
Okay, I think for the diploma, it take about 1 year or 6 months. I think it's the tutor or the teacher or the lecturer can be seen. Yeah. The habit or style of every particular and I think is limited person only 30% not 1,000 yeah not 1,000 on only 20 and I know okay is on the January yeah is he was or she was lazy but now because this course is very expensive and must be passed and I know the progress yeah it's the key it's the key yeah how to make yeah the learning journey of this course the diploma yeah is also knows by the lecturer is also suitable for the participant and we can map every strong equities of this participant something like that I think before is okay only 1 week or no for 1 week is very difficult but for one year we can know every assignment every exam every quiz for every person we can know okay you are cheating you are not something like that because we have already can profiling every participant on our course thank you
okay. So maybe this maybe one way to do is maybe you can do my help to write about your system vision you know, what you mentioned maybe you just write briefly write the thing and
technical,
then I will
go technical okay yeah
input you know the method that you mentioned and then the policy you mentioned you just write in the email
okay,
or anything
okay
then I will put in my input also then after that I will go and do some editing then after that then I'll send to you one more time to take a look then before I send to the local authority because I personally I feel that this is the probably the we are almost in the final stage you know it take a long time to apply one course you know
yeah
and you know in Singapore the typical Singapore government there was no online course in Singapore you know because it's so difficult to apply you know.
But so one, now we have one, so far one pass and can be done the others yeah
so once if we can get approval this time now then in future we will just duplicate you know the before the COVID there was no online course in Singapore no? Just cannot approve they don't approve so now with the COVID so I think they are willing to approve but you can see you started submit one thing they ask you 10 questions you know? So now I think we are almost in the final I think just going.
Okay.
Hopefully this time now, because the last email, before this last email, they told me they actually put out for management approval already. So then last week they got back to me these three more questions. So I think the management maybe has seen that. So maybe just a few more questions for me. So if we can answer it nicely, once we get approval, then I think it's really a milestone for all of us.
Okay.
It's very difficult to get a live course in Singapore, you know.
Yeah,
very
yeah.
difficult. So maybe Pak Jaja, you summarize the based on your experience on how to prevent the
okay.
from
okay.
from the practical issues, from your system issues.
Okay.
Then I will key in for myself our local context, knowing
okay.
how they do.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Then we do the editing, then I submit to you one more time. So I told them I told the local authority I went for all operations. So I'll be away for 2-3 weeks. So we have real time to do it.
Pak Yan, ada tambahan?
Okay, enough.
Okay, thank you, Pak.
Okay. Yeah, I think it's a good meeting lah. Okay. So maybe Pak Jaja, I'll wait for your write out from the practical experience.
Yeah.
From your technical experience, mm-hmm. and then we move on from there.
Okay. And then we can make frequent again. Then this address we will use again. Yeah, it's not different. Yeah. Maybe.
Wednesday I'm going for my another eyes. So I think other than Wednesday
the operation, eye operation.
So last week one eye. So Wednesday another eyes.
Mm-hmm.
So after that then I no need to wear glasses really.
Okay.
So now is a good time for me to let's say the MC rest for 1-2 weeks. So we have time to prepare for this.
Yeah, 2 weeks, yeah. Okay, from now. Okay.
Okay,
see you. Yeah,
okay,
thank you very much, Pak Yan, Pak Jinhok. Yeah, goodbye.
Goodbye, Pak Yan.
Yeah.